Hello and welcome back to Let's Play NieR. Yeah, I'm literally leaving off right where it finished. Into sleep mode. Transition into sleep mode is progressing smoothly. All that remains is for the project Gestalt's ultimate success. 5 years later. And so the village guardsmen, one of the village guardsmen are dead.
Don't let your guard down.
So he's become considerably more skilled.
I guess that was a tad obvious.
You may now use two-handed swords and spears. Items? Two-handed swords, one-handed swords, and spears.
Enough horseplay.
Taken more casualties.
They just keep coming.
Hey there.
We'll be attacked again unless we move.
Look at him. Look what they've done to him.
The shades are even attacking the village now.
And armored ones, no less. This village of yours seems to be changing for the worse.
We didn't ask for this. It's all the Shadow Lord's fault. That one day changed everything.
5 long years.
It's been 5 years since they took my daughter. And I spend every waking moment searching for her. But I've found nothing save heartache and despair. This world is winding down. Between the shades and the black scrawl, there will be no left soon. But I don't care. My life now is hunting shades, searching for information. Someday I'll find a clue that will lead me to the Shadow Lord. I believe that. I have to.
Hey.
Popula called asking. Called for you, yes.
Yeah.
We sure lost a lot of time on that.
Yeah.
Well, what do we do, people? I mean, two-handed swords are kind of cool, but I think my one-handed sword is still more powerful. So, library is still not being repaired. Yep. So hey there, Popla. Just look at you. You look terrible. I know you're worried about Yuna, but you're killing yourself.
I'm fine. I'm just tired, that's all. We can't stay as young and pretty as you, Popla.
Aren't we feeling a bit saucy today?
No, it's true. You look the exact same as the day I first met you. Okay, now you're just embarrassing me.
Here, this is from Emil. Hi, NieR. It's me, Emil. Sorry I've been quiet for so long. Are you and Vice getting along alright? Is he still using big words to make everyone else feel dumb? I bet he is. Anyway, I recently stumbled upon records that might help us cure Kaine's petrification. Would you mind coming here and having a look? Thanks, I'll be waiting.
Perhaps the time has come to save Kaine.
Does that mean you'll be leaving the village?
Sorry, I know things have been rough lately.
It's okay. Go. We know where you're doing it for Yuna. Yuna, you know, whatever. I keep calling her Yuna. I think that is a summoner in Final Fantasy. Pretty sure it is. Is that not that one from, like, 10, I think it is? With the, underwater volleyball. Or not volleyball, underwater... Damn it, what is it? Oh, you know, whatever. Yeah, I'll possibly get sequenced. We'll see. Are there any new weapons on sale is what I'm curious about right now. I would assume so, seeing as how we now have access to spears and to happy turtles and stuff.
Hey!
Welcome to Blacksmith, we got new weapons in store.
Good.
The Sunrise and the Axe of Beheading. Those are considerably more powerful. And more expensive. Yep. Those are pretty damn expensive, to say the least. Well, we'll see if I bother making money for it later. For now, though, let us continue. Also, I'm going to just re-equip Beast Bane. I think that does more. It doesn't do more, it's just quicker. Okay, that's fine. It does more magic damage. I'm sorry, this section doesn't really show you how, like, more durable is that? There we go. I'll take that. You'll also notice there's considerably less animals around. There was, like, venison lying around here. Wait a minute, did that take all my hair? It took all my hair. Thanks. It's fine. I'll just get it all back right now, then. We're getting so much magic. Words right now. So many words right now, that's the word.
An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vax. I gotta get to Yoda.
Yeah, but again, you know, don't be too hasty. Come on, then. Is this more medicine? No, excuse me. Oh, hey, that's not her. Excellent. Have we lost? No, we got actually proper health stats instead. Hey there. Oops.
Welcome, sir. Master Emile is waiting in his chambers.
Okay, that's fine enough.
Oh, hey there, guys!
Hey there, Emile. How goes the search for a cure?
Nothing yet, but I did find this.
Oh. Notice archive storage. 8.2... So, is that 8th of February? Or... Oh, I really hate... no offense to Americans, but I really hate how your dating system's different and weird. Because you go like medium size, then you go small size, and then large size. Doesn't make sense to me. But anyway, following the recent incident with number 6, we have decided to establish an archival room. This room will hold the records of the methods used to control and or cancel all forms of magic, including petrification and bestial transformation, as well as allowing other projects to move forward. Specifically, this should make it easier to complete the long-term storage of number 6 as we... as well as proceed with our work on number 7. All employees are required to keep the courtyard entrance to this new room secure. Failure to do so will be considered grounds for immediate termination.
There's a section of this manor called the planning room, and I think...
You think this room will let you harness the ability to control all forms of magic, correct?
Actually, yeah. Or even if it doesn't, something there might point us in the right direction.
Sounds like a plan.
There's an entrance in the courtyard. It's not far.
All right, let's go find it.
Indeed, let us go.
If this room truly contains the power to control all magic, I can use it to cure my eyes.
It would also allow us to free Kaine from her petrified condition.
Did I go the wrong direction? I did. I think I need to go the opposite direction.
Wow, Vice. I didn't think you cared.
Perhaps this tome is getting a bit sappy in his old age.
Perhaps so.
It should be right around here somewhere.
Is this it?
Voila. Though I think it would have been better to like put it under the fountain, if you ask me, because these stairs get used quite a lot, and they would have worn out.
Warning. This facility... I can't read the rest. Something about a seal.
Should remain
if
sealed?
If someone bothered to attach a warning to this room, I doubt they will appreciate us forcing our way inside.
Emile, what is it?
Nothing. It's nothing, I'm fine.
So yeah, however long Emile's been living here, this has been right under his feet. Don't let Emile fall too far behind. Right. Oh hey. The AA key card. Should have a look at these words. We're getting quite a lot. We are in second stage of the game, so. I'm curious, do we have any words that could help us finish them off quicker? Happy space. Word edit magic. Words. I'm good at this. Words! English! Speaking! Attack power. No, I'm looking for magic. Okay, then I don't have any magic increase. One, I don't think. Unless. Magic. Dark Phantasm. magic cost. That might be nice. Key rate, item drop rate. Poison, so when they're close to death. We'll see if that works. Oh, hey. And are you poisoned? That doesn't look like you are. Okay, that one was poisoned all the way over there. Right, that's cool. Underground facility map, but we still need the thingy keycard mark K. I'm missing something blatantly obvious, aren't I? No, I thought there was. I'm missing something. Come on, space. Stop being so dense. The lad is falling behind, whatever. It's fine, it's chill. How did I miss the key? I'm pretty sure it was out in the open. Yes, I know, Bryce. Come on, it must be. This, surely. How am I being entirely useless? Yes, I know. It's fine. Oh, we can't leave the meal behind. Let's go back. Wow, so we do actually need to be patient with the babysitter. Even though he can teleport! Oh. I bet he petrified one of them and I couldn't bloody see him. Okay, I will be back in a second, because okay, it wasn't entirely my fault, it's just that it was shoved in the corner here. I mean, it was my fault for not being inquisitive enough, I guess? Whatever, let's continue. Fang of Twins. Is that light? Oh, it's light. Yeah, I think it's still a nameless place, surely for the magic. Medical herbs just lying
What's
around.
What's this? A scrap of paper.
Obtain the new documents. Progress report on number 6. We have completed initial research on number 6, and we are ready to initiate research into number. And we are ready to initiate a startup experiment in the coming days. As this will likely mark the great leap forward in the Gestalt research, the National Weapons Research Laboratory has made the completion of Number 6 project its top priority. Budgets to all other projects are being frozen and made effective immediately.
It would appear this used to be some manner of magical laboratory.
This must have been where I was...
Emil.
I'll be okay. We need to keep going. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Oh.
Key
mark any. Oh, right, that's what the door is. Smart. I was about to come around here, and then I saw the big giant flashing arrow, and I went, oh, better go there. So what's this mark? Oh, nothing. Just got people inside it. There we go. Oh, hey. Oh, guys. Come on, then. Right. Well, on we go. Emil, lift your arms. There we go. Slaughter! This is just a slaughter! It's cave of meat, but alas. We have an objective and we can only do it. Just watch the small one. That's the main thing. God damn, but jade. Grr. All I'm gonna say is just grrr. Ah. Come on. Your small leg. Doing that, most definitely. Okay, I'll go into each one of these. Right, thank you. I was wondering about that. May as well just take care of after all. No, here, please stop. I was thinking it was more OP allowed me to test it. But that's fine, that's understandable. After all, there is no straight line that I wouldn't be able to see it. Magical weapons Level 5? 6? Huh. So it puts up the effects to level 6. That's actually kind of nice. Dark. Dark Phantasm. Poison. Level 6 poison, please.
I won't kill things instantly, but I will be able to get blood back due to the poison effect, hopefully.
A door lock is marked heavy. Ow! Can you let me just stand? Such a pain in the arse sometimes, those guys. There we go. But you know what? I'm going to leave it there. So, I'll leave it there. Until next time, all the best.